What you are about to see are the before and after photos of Egypt, from some of the oldest historical photos that exist. These photos date back as far as 1860 and go up to the year 1900. In comparison, you'll see a modern-day photo from roughly the same perspective. They'll be as close as I could find, to show you the difference between then and now. Each photo is 8 seconds long. You can adjust the speed by clicking Settings, Playback Speed, and then choose the speed which you prefer. Now sit back and enjoy, as we take you on a trip through history.